Channel switched.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm gonna go recover this jackal. It's over there. You wanna come with?
Yep.
I'm back. Welcome back. I'm gonna go
what
recover
you doing
the...
to me.
I was just walking up to you. I didn't do anything. I'm gonna go recover the jackal, hopefully.
Wait for me.
I gotta take the bigger helicopter.
Wait before you do that, I'm gonna check.
I already looked at it. We got a drone above it.
Okay, this can either go two ways, really, really bad, or really, really well.
I vote for well.
Me too. Okay, I don't have access to my drone anymore, so this is going to be a little bit more of a steeper fly. If I can... right here. I should probably move my drone or stay below 200. As long as I do that, this thing still fucking sucks. Fly on laptop is enough. Something is towable in here.
It's on the right, I have visual on it.
Yeah, I'm right. Oh, this is not the towable object. You gonna die. Is that right? Well, it's not liftable. Something else is, though. That's liftable out here.
We can't lift it?
Hold on. Something else is liftable. The wreck is not liftable. The wreck is a lost cause.
Ah, no, we need a truck to get them, yeah.
Yeah. Something else out here, though, is liftable. I'm trying to find it.
Copy.
it's not.
Was a bit quiet in my taste.
Ooh, shnikes.
Good landing. There is a body bag. Yeah, the garage is.
There's a body bag.
Yeah, a body bag. What white one? Dragging into the zone. Definitely a leftover. Poor guy.
I just realized that the Air 2 darter drones, they gave him leaflet.
Stop. Let it go. Check it. Fucking badger.
When did it do this then?
It's Badger. Sergeant S. Badger.
Fuck, was he online?
At some point, I guess. And, someone body bagged him or he body bagged himself.
Where was the body bag?
Come on. right here.
Lol.
Along the wall.
Do I have to check the battle metrics or... I mean, I can ask Ray if the corpse or body bags are persistent in the, I don't know, cargo space or something.
They could have been left over from before.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. That's what I would ask. Otherwise, I would assume he was online some time ago and then died and just put himself in here. But I would just assume it's left over. Because what would stop him to call a taxi for himself with the Patreon thingy?
Clear log, yeah. Let's just pass 30 minutes. Let's get premium. Maybe there's some other ways to look at it, but I don't know. Someone was on the 26th and the 27th.
I mean, didn't he rage quit last time when you all blew up B next town?
Yes, he did.
Maybe it's just his body.
Was
I don't
he
know.
Even there?
Yeah,
yes, he was there. But rage quit after being killed by the ID.
What are you doing?
No!
The drone armored the Vic.
Oh.
You almost armored the base. Oh shit.
I'll be right back. Get to the medic.
God, my bad. He's doing this.
What happened?
I'm going to pick up the... the flatbed truck to pick up the wreck. I need someone to cover me from the air.
Okay.
Okay.
27th, that was a Tuesday. Someone was online on Tuesday. And Monday, actually.
That's... when? Tuesday
Monday
and?
Monday and Tuesday, yeah.
Huh.
Weird. It's
been on the server.
Do you know who?
Could be Ray.
Checking player count for the past. I don't think I can check yet.
I...
watch out for the rock in the road. Or whatever this is in the light. That could be a potential IED.
Yeah. Copy. Checking that.
There's a civilian ahead. He's running towards you guys.
Who's you guys?
The civilian is right up next to him.
Yeah, I see him.
Right next to him. Currently, only Styx is outside, so I'm not sure who you're talking to. We're still at base.
No.
Thank you. There is a civilian and there is no interpreter? What the hell?
I'm the turret, but I didn't fucking join you guys out there. You guys on the way out to recover the wreck, I wasn't gonna join on that. There's weird stuff happening here.
Styx, are you already at the wreckage?
Yes, we are at the wreckage.
Are you guys on your way back?
I think he's loading it up right now.
Alright, copy.
The rack has been loaded.
We're leaving base to go to some town. I haven't decided yet. Join us when you're ready.
You guys are going where?
Haven't decided yet.
Good to go. The Sha'gher here, objective. We are en route back to base. Nice fine sticks.
Lol.
On long range 30, over.
Long range 30, over.
That's a short range.
Check map power reference, southeast of the fort.
I see. At least 10 people just down our hill, could be even more inside city. There's also a checkpoint on the road going into town from northeast. We had a technical or Dishka. No attackies. Too many.
Exactly, you have to speak up. The armor is thick.
We're going west, southwest, checking in the area. There's no town name.
Oops. Double oops.
Alright, heading further south now to check by the towns along the road you marked. Gotcha. We'll be going in if there's little or to no enemies.
Fuck.
There is an anti-tank car out there.
Already dislike the hike back to the Vic.
It's fine. You probably hijack a car. Drive back up. I have no eyes on enemy combatants in the town.
Which town are you on, Billy?
I have a drone above your guys' town. I see where you guys parked, and you guys are sitting behind some rocks right now.
Yeah, I see civilians. There's about a free so far.
Eyes on a shit ton of armed people to the south street.
Jesus Christ.
Shots fired near the FOB.
That's gotta be a platoon plus of guys. more armed. There look to be 138. You guys, southeast, more probably south from your position. Ken Lee's. Probably more east for you guys. Yeah, more southeast.
Where is Sticks at?
I think he's at the. I can drop him off with you guys.
Don't. We're trying to sneak into the.
I got you. We're taking contact at the FOB.
Alright, I've reached up to two civilians, interacting with them now.
I'm trying to hike back to the Vic just in case for the event.
Yeah, we really need to do something about our reputation.
Don't they want to talk to you?
It is very low. Rally up.
I don't know if you guys have seen, but I marked the squad that I see on the map.
I'm on the road.
A Holux. Holux is on the road.
Oh, that's that one.
It's the rocket.
Yeah, no gunner on it. So I guess that's still a bug. Advance. Good thing there's a big range on the, me giving out civil orders so I can get them stopped. Yeah, part of the problem is that the reputation is so low that they aren't even willing to give information, or they just don't have any.
Alright, do you want to hike back?
I'm still checking for more civilians around. Yep, have one more. This building is bright.
You have another AT off-road coming up the road. No gunner.
I like still gotta fix that problem.
Enter the town.
I'm hidden, so you can't spot me.
Took a left turn going out of the town. Advance. All clear.
Advance. SPG truck is now stuck on some bricks.
Heading to the northwest part of the town. Damn locked doors.
Prenez le front droit.
Sticks, you still left?
Yeah, I'm repairing vehicles in the FOB.
Good to go.
Rally up! Advance!
Finally got a rep increase.
What did you do?
I'm giving them food. I'd given to like six people before I got a first rep boost.
Should try and find a ammo cache and do a raid on it or something.
Advance.
Need intel for that.
How would we require is it intel?
From civilians or civilians. Civilians, well, our rep is very low, so they aren't really giving us information.
Looks like we gotta play the hearts and minds of this game now.
Chicken last building, I'm heading back up. Oh, I ran out of rations to give them.
Truck incoming, east side.
Oh, I'm heading out.
It's the rocket bomb again.
I can put more rations into a drone and drop flat to you if you need me to.
No need now. But I do need for later. There's the inventory on the drone.
The drone's almost out of battery, so I sent it to go check out what the question marks are down at like the bottom of the map.
That's a cache somewhere. I think they will need a bit more information to find out exactly where it is, but it's somewhere in town.
Ah.
You get more marks to like be able to triangulate where the exact location is. Or at least increase the accuracy. See, like, one of them at 600 meters. That means it's in a radius around that 600 meters, but it's also in the radius of all the other marks as well.
I see.
I should be getting close to the top of the hill now.
Pilot.
Advance.
we're just really checking out towns, talking to civilians, and gathering intel. It would be nice to get an EOD over here, in case we find the, IDs. Removing them does also give a rep, just gotta be very careful about doing it.
Advance! Rally up!
Flank left!
something's angered them. Setting up drones with rations in them.
Yeah, good. Completely forgot to fix that. Oh.
I see another bunker far west. I think they're all around the town. Yeah. Well, we're a bit out.
Hey, Milo!
Southwest.
Join the team.
On map.
No, it's to give to civilians.
Yeah, I have it in drones, I can drive it to you. Oh, you're not talking to me, never mind.
Yeah, I was answering. Polly, can you get us a mark on the map?
Shit.
Thing. I mean, I'm not even doing much of heli work anyway. I'm more of just droning than anything.
I don't really think there's any need for cast.
Position marked on map with a cross.
Thank you.
Try to stay north of this point. Don't come too close to the city.
Gotcha.
I must say, this is probably a safe bet right here. Sorry, I can't get you any closer.
Inserts have been deployed. They're going your way.
Should be almost directly southwest.
I have one time supply drone on the way with rations.
Awesome. Yeah, I can only carry like six on my own, so I'm gonna fill the rest in the car. Actually, it could be a minefield if it's a proper one. Wait up. Where are you seeing it? No, we're outside.
It's not friendly with the mine detector. We're southwest of you guys. 100 meters.
Things, Mello.
Okay, I was checking Susan. I did not see that. What? Was it far away from you or what?
Oh yeah, okay. The little triangle in front of us. I think we're inside the minefield right now.
No, we're outside. But no, that's not a, that's just map detail, yeah.
It's a 50-50 if you're inside or outside.
Inventory, how much do you have? Wow. I can carry 8. I'm gonna put those in the car and get the rest.
Don't leave yet! I was gonna get the rest of them! My
come
bad.
Back,
it's okay.
Jesus.
Mind of its own. Mind of its own.
This part of town looks empty, so I think we just go to the next part. What are you, can take the gunner if you want. Put a mark on the map, you can like get to
Fungus
there,
right.
I think that's good.
Fungus structure, right?
Oh yeah. It's a natural map structure. I wonder if you're ever going to stumble across a hideout on our own without any info.
I think we did with the oil one, right?
No, we found that one.
By assuming people spawning there.
Well, we assumed there wasn't a hideout there, but then we actually started actually getting intel as well. We just assumed there was one near our starting base because there was a lot of enemies around.
True.
Then we saw we had I think just 3 marks, but then we found it because it's easy to search for. The mark I have is on the right.
Oh
yep. In the forest. Yeah, there's no stabilization on this. It's awful to try and hit anything while driving. Yeah, it's in the forest.
Yeah, eyes on hill.
On the hill. Oh, okay.
Southwest.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
Turn a bit further right.
Yo, 5.
Azimov.
Top the hill.
2.
Well, there's almost no point unless they fire at us, because,
okay.
Winter. I don't. Those were not the ones
I'm
that
retreating.
Engaged us. Yeah, retreat. They were engaged by something else. Go up to the hill on the right here. Get a proper view into town. have a look from up here. I say keep the carbine cover.
Milo, can you aim from here into the town, or should I get a bit closer? Like over the brim?
I think I was backing up a bit, so...
Yeah, you're outside. Should I get closer to the brim to for you to aim in the town, or...?
South. Yeah, someone's on the hill, I think, shooting at us now. Maybe. They're drawn in there, that is...
I'm going into the bunker structure.
Yeah, I'm stepping out.
They're on our side of the street now.
Pushing left.
Say you trying to speak to us, warrior? You're a bit far away now.
Is that a friendly drone? Flying over us?
Question mark. Do we have friendly drones over us? Nope. Negative. Milo's down, left side. Loader in.
Everyone okay? Casualties, casualties.
Just load her in. Sticks?
Yeah.
Load her in. You're driving. You're retreating. Oh.
Driving what? There are no wheels.
Next time, just load them in and then treat them from
the side. I couldn't load it in.
No, no option?
No.
Alright, I'm loading flame in and then I'm helping him. You're driving. Get away to the north.
Copy that.
Yeah.
Full speed.
Enemy drone.
Bush, can you pick up us with the Chinook? Vehicle is fucked.
We do have these stories.
Scratch last. Come in with the little bird, pick up Flame and put him in the medic tent. Or come with the Blackhawk, I'm coming with Flame.
We have 4 spare ribs. Can you change the spare ribs? We can stop here. I'll try to keep Flame alive.
Blackhawk.
Sticks, can you get in the gunner seat and shoot them?
Roger.
I have to unload Flame. I don't know, something is bugged. I can't treat him properly.
For me, he was treated.
No, he's super blue for me.
Was it my drone I just watched go up in flames? You have enemy combatants moving in on your position.
Are you on your way with the Blackhawk?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm pulling up to the Vic right now. From your west. Or east.
Six, can you go with Flame to the medic tent? I'll keep my position here.
Copy.
Just keep doing CPR. I'm carrying him and go in the helicopter already.
Okay.
You go in the helicopter now and I'm loading it.
You guys have two enemies coming from your southeast. Or what I saw.
Alright. Go. That's not.
CPR!
It's a first class trip.
They, yeah.
They shot down one of my drones.
Yes, I saw that, yeah.
That was the fucking humanitarian aid one, too.
You can make it, Flame.
We had four spare wheels when we started. Where are all the spare wheels?
Flame is okay.
Is Flame alive again? Oh, he is alive.
Yeah.
Flame
is alive.
I mean, you can just return me though. We don't need to go to the medic tent.
Do
you just want to go back?
Yeah, I want to resupply.
No, don't. Let's go back. Out in the field.
Coming back to you now, since you don't need to go to the medic tent. Man, I thought I was running away from the explosions from the eye in our drone.
Yeah, it really doesn't help. I already tried this too.
Fucking hate wires in this game. Are they on this? I'm not seeing any. take the repair kit out of this helo if yeah.
Drone on the left, drone on the left, drone on the left.
No, no, it's my drone, it's my drone.
Oh, okay.
Yep, my drone confirmed. It's my drone, it's coming to us. Yep, my drone.
Yeah, he's bringing you back to the medic tent again.
I'm back up again.
Jesus Christ. Do you guys have spare ones with you?
For some reason, my whole body got hurt from that landing. What the fuck?
Get me to the medic tent. I need to heal up. Okay.
I'm going back to base to heal up, because I need to do it proper now.
Alright, bring spare wheels, please.
What's that?
Bring spare wheels, please.
Oh yeah, yeah. I was about to suggest it as well when I got out, but then I got unconked.
I'm gonna mark a drone, it's got supplies in it. It's got rations in it, I believe. I don't know if you guys are in the mood to pick that up or not, but...
There's sort of rations in the car, but I mean, if they can decide to if they want.
Stand by for the landing. Coming into final approach. Oh shit, vehicle below. Oh,
yeah,
hell that is. Is he manned? We'll find out in a second. Nope, you would have shot at us already.
I think they didn't have any guns, but it looked like there were several people on the back.
Yep, nope, shoot, never mind. I'm not dead yet. Just a little, trying to get this perfect-ish.
What?
I thought you were on the ground. What happened to you?
Oh. Going to pick up the wheels.
Well, get some wheels in the helicopter so we can get them to the vehicle.
Okay.
I gotta heal myself up.
It's a container, but I don't remember which.
Tires from all the vehicles. I see now.
Take it off of this one.
Yeah, use the repair truck. No, 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 no. Stop. Et de cargo.
Oh
Yeah, that works, but I still want some more spares. Well, I still don't know how the fucking medic building works.
It doesn't do anything?
You're supposed to just stay in, right?
Yeah.
As well, I mean, you're fine. I'll just heal myself.
You are fine. You are not that injured.
My whole body's blue with several bruises.
Yeah, but yeah, I know. It's very wonky. Yeah.
Yeah, that'll be good enough.
Yep.
Advance. Ready to go. Okay.
Rubber pizzas on their way.
The long range actually. Oh well, I'll do that next time.
I'll just sit in the vehicle and I can have long range on me. Ooh, what the fuck was that?
Well,
that was an enemy drone. That wasn't mine.
Where?
Going to our base. Let's see.
I just checked Zeus. No, there's no drone in the air.
Then.
Those are around, so it could have been, yeah.
There is a drone hovering above you guys, where you guys are. Do note that. It did not land.
You have two drones?
Yes, I have a darter with a camera. Utility drone. The utility drone does not have a bottom camera or targeting pod, I guess.
Ah.
So it's harder to. I don't know where it is though. Should be. Oh, there it is. No way did they steal the tires off another truck.
They just arrived. Was it the mining drone, the one that attacked us?
in another zip code. Thanks, we're set on spare wheels. Wait one.
Waiting for a body bag.
Is the cargo full?
Alright, dust up.
Oh, it is. Wait.
Yeah.
Friendly drone is taking my spot of where I was landing.
Fixing the turret.
Has supplies. Dropping to you guys is southeast.
Yeah, I really don't know. It's armored, I think. Because at base, there were four spare wheels. And out here, it's only one. I don't know. Maybe this the wheel bug.
Should I just use repair the vehicle?
No!
That shouldn't do anything, yeah. Actually.
It's white. It's all white. It was just the tires.
Yeah. No, I was just thinking of cargo. But, yeah, no,
if you wanted, you
I am fixing the vehicle.
One of the drones for me. That has the shotgun with 12 shots on it.
Shotgun with 12 shots in front of us. There's the drone, the friendly drone, landed there. To the east.
Yeah, there's two friendly drones. Pelican and... What was the other one again? I forgot
Darter?
Already.
Darter.
Yeah, Darter.
Alright, hop in, kids. Mommy Polly is driving to your soccer game.
Let's go again.
Wait for me!
What? Why you jump out?
Bad move.
Inside for me.
You just got back in.
Oh,
what the fuck happened?
I used the change seat from the ace menu.
Yeah, that doesn't work properly.
Yeah, I noticed.
Alright, patch yourself up in the last one.
What
was that? Where?
Search for intel. On the right, two buddies.
Oh, outside? Oh, yeah.
Sticks, can you man the gun?
Yeah, 1 second. Manning the gun. Tell me more.
Just wait. Waiting for a flame.
Some more hideout intel.
Sweet. Alright. We are driving front for the graffiti. Last time there were some enemies. Sticks, can you, you know, exactly. Aim your gun southwest and flame is getting rid of the graffiti.
Copy that.
Hello? Can you, like, look to the east and around 360? Just look around with sticks. So no one sneaks up on us. Okay, flame, you can walk up.
The fuck did you just drop? The fuck?
Flame,
what's up, Ollie?
Another graffiti. city down here. Big is moving up, west.
Armored. They don't have drivers, or gunners, I mean. Low civilian. Rolling. Ooh, civilian on the left there. Yeah, let me check that.
Basket.
I'll go around it.
Do you want to go for the basket? Do you want to try to get
shot fired?
The basket? Yeah, shot from west.
That is going very close to me.
Shot from the west. Marlo, you can concentrate on the basket. Eyes, they're pushing down the hill, west, northwest.
Oh, far, yeah. Those shots are closer. Oh no, wait, no. Far hill west.
So halfway up. To return fire,
oh, fuck.
I see nothing.
Alright, switch. I'm showing you. Get out.
Get on the big.
All good.
Yeah, we can't win through bushes.
I see.
I'm hooking. Oh yeah. Ooh.
Yep, get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. Don't give him another shot.
I'm switching street sides to the other hill. Eyes on 12 o'clock on the hill.
Hot mighting.
Well, it's not like just coming in the sound.
Okay.
No, I'm not hearing anything, it's just showing the icon while you're speaking. Yeah, it just points out sometimes.
Alright, we are trying to get to the town from this side. Just looking around.
Big coming on the street northwest. Street.
West.
Okay, RPG. Why you killed the infantry guys? Another one with RPG.
Yeah.
Big story here after drive a bit drunk. Alright, everyone hop out except Flame. Try to make your way down again to the ruins and yeah, shoot everyone. RPG guy down. Right, I'm coming back for you guys to the street to pick you back up. Yeah, do you guys wanna man the GMG truck? I'm driving up the hill to provide overwatch. You guys can check bodies and take care of mine. Oh.
What was that?
What was that?
It's a trap. Sticks, you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Milo, just type in the chat. Fuck, it's Milo.
What, here? Above us, above us.
Oh, is it a drone?
I got hit by something.
Yeah, exploding drone, yeah.
Sticks is right above you.
Oh shit, I'm bandaged again.
Well, it's already dropped its payload. Never mind, another drop. Sticks.
Flame, you good? Sticks,
trying
you good?
Trying to shoot the drone. Sticks got hit by the explosion.
Alright, we get ready to get
drone's
on the black
down.
Guys. We need a medivac.
Get the Sticks, it's right next to you. Drone's disabled. That tech is driving away.
Sticks is full yellow. I'm trying to take care of him. I might need some helping hands.
Don't worry about it.
Guys, get it.
I'm not AFK, I was just fucking around with drones. I'm in the Blackhawk.
Coming.
Are they still in the town over this way?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
We were on the road.
Dude, I don't know what's going on.
I'm on long range, over.
Short range.
Good check.
Pop a smoke.
Yeah. Should be on the left.
No smoke, but I'm right in the open. Directly south.
Yeah, along the road, yeah.
Closer to flame, so
it's right above me. Don't worry about it. You're good to go. I'll grab a long range. Do you have a preferred radio in mind, or?
This was short range.
Tracking, I'm just. What long range pack do I need?
Good one here, they all have long range, they work similar.
Yeah, but sometimes you want to run basic things. It's happening there. Okay, I'm checking out what the fuck's happening over there.
Just checking out what the fuck's happening in front of us.
Okay, they're shooting at nothing. Just to check the secures as well. They're literally shooting at nothing. I have no idea why.
On the road, east.
Front of us, 12 o'clock, 2.
Yep. Still. They haven't seen us. Where was the other ones? East.
Near the car.
At the Vic to the east. On the street. Outside the town, east.
Yeah, that I don't see. I only see the ones north.
The east street outwards town. Follow the street.
Oh,
outside,
outside of town.
Yes.
That side. That side, okay. Yeah. Follow something close. The ones north hasn't noticed us. I'm sure if you want to engage right now.
Three people with RPGs. The east guy also has an RPG guy. So do you want
town
to engage
itself
the
looks, relatively clear.
I really don't want to push into the town with two squads right in front of
us. I know. Yeah, one RPG guy and a group in north. Can't see the ones at east.
Right. Do you think you can take out the north RPG guy first? I'll try to keep an eye on the east guys. And
yep.
Once they shoot RPGs, I'm reversing. Oh!
RPG guy down. Three down. All of them are dead.
Alright. The east guys moved further east to the stone wall.
Yeah, I see.
Last tree line, yeah.
Too far away to engage.
Too far, okay. We're checking front guys' corps.
I could win if they want.
Nah, I don't need to go.
Yep. To head out and check the body, so I'm keeping watch. Yeah, there's a few a bit closer. They're still like 800 meters out. Into ADS to see that low. I have a very small window of
sticks for you guys.
Oh, there they are.
Are you muted? Yep.
They're both down. No. There you go.
In.
Okay, where are they? Getting from now. That guy holding the RPG out. But that's far. Not looking at us. are you guys doing? Yeah, one of the squads that we saw Ether like going around south. They are not the ones shooting.
Just a I just went outside.
Keep an eye on your drones. It's getting shot at again with explosives. Let's track a bit. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Yeah, they're shooting at the. Where's the drone? Alright, I'll start intel doing down there.
Good job, buddy.
Still need a bit more to get it more accurate. For you, do you copy? Am I the one who can't hear anyone?
Short
range,
do you copy?
I read some last for him.
Did you hear that? He answered on short range.
Yeah.
Is your long range working?
Your range.
No, I didn't grab a pack. I fucking forgot.
Are you not flying anything? I thought you were.
I am flying a bird.
Alright, crossing the graffiti on the street. And in the bushes with the tech.
What was that, sir?
Graffiti.
Potential IED?
Yeah.
I think a little bit further, but.
Yeah, no, I was trying to say something to you in the long range warrior, but your drones are getting shot at again. Awesome. Their engagement range is very far.
copy long range? Range check.
There are some more graffitis in the bushes in front of her, yes, and one in front of my truck on the street. A small one. Contact with? Just heard a shot.
You hear me in long range? Or short range, sir?
Minibird, be advised, we have pop shots to our west, in between us.
Where was the other graffiti? Or is it dealt with already?
Styx got rid of the other graffiti.
Yeah, shooting at.
Yeah, it's shooting at you. West from my position. Yeah, up to you if you can inch him or not.
We are now entering the city. Oh!
That was a grenade.
The drone apparently, I think. No eyes on drone, but
there is no drone in here.
Okay, something is lobbing.
Oh, yeah. We are taking GL fire. Unknown from where. Retreat.
Three guys. Four.
All directions. Okay. Two of them, there's still more.
GL.
D1. Got name.
Yeah, I don't want to drive into this gun run.
Two potential AIDs, going to see that.
I might need to get the other long range. Seems like this one isn't working. Give me a moment.
I gotta change long range, see if that works. it's not me, because I wasn't using long range.
EID detected.
There's no need to unnecessarily engage unless you can get the intel from them. So just try to avoid going into enemies unless needed. You left me behind, Polly.
You and Sticks. I'm just checking intel.
Are you hearing anything, Stix?
Yeah, I have an EID.
Well, okay then.
Trying to place a charge, but I can't. Oh, we blow it up.
I see him. Side of the road.
Are you okay, guys?
Still alive, still alive.
I'm fine.
Anyone alive?
Polly still alive, flame. No, went up with the chicken dead. Milo, I need you to keep them away from us. They're approaching from the east. Sticks, can you make a way over here?
I'm coming to you, one moment. Fire in your hole.
Flames completely red. Blowing them up also lowers our rep, like...
Oh shit! Flame, no!
Don't put him in a body bag, I need to get my...
Yeah, do it.
Alright. Can you get in the gun seat and shoot at them?
fixing turret.
How confident are you to land on the white smoke next to me? So I can put in body bag. Get as close as possible to me if you're able to. Okay, buddy, then. RTB.
I am on the ground.
Man, if only the second explosion didn't happen. Like, I found a rock on the first time. Just
yeah, I really don't know what happened. The secondary explosion, I don't know.
I decided to like go out too. And check on you, then I heard you were alive as well, and then boom, the other one exploded. I did not like gone out from the rock to check on you, I would have been fine.
I was on the explosion or next to it and still survived with like two minor bruises.
And I fucking got hit from up here from it. I was behind the rock that decided to go out, and that's when.
There's a robot on the street. Bush, is it you?
Can you call him for Bush? If it's his.
Yes, my rover is on the street. It's got a mine detector on it, so.
Oh, right, that's what that was.
You guys seem to love mines right about now.
The Pelter. That's what I saw. He was driving.
You can use the turrets.
I'm just gonna GL the tree line.
Third slightly damaged, but it's fine. Man, I can't go on for much longer, starting to get hungry.
Yeah, let's check this town and then RTB.
Who stole the wheels?
Do we only have place for one spare wheel? It's bugged, I don't know
the,
what happened.
The slots are bugged in this one. We're gonna need some spare wheels.
We can steal them from the down the street, there are two wicks.
Yeah.
We can
it was working.
I'm gonna. Do you guys wanna hop in? I'm gonna steal the wheels from the car down.
Yeah, there's two down here. Shots uphill! Uphill, south!
Fucking hell.
I'm this one. Sticks, did you check the car and the stuff down here?
Yes, I did. That's okay.
The drone drove close to one of them as well, I know at least.
Yeah, I'm stuck without wheels here.
Covering you, Flim.
Fuck off with your drone or I'll shoot it.
Photon goes south east into the under hills near the rocks.
I'm on the way down.
Where are you, puppy? Bearing 115.
I'll grab the other one. Oh wait, that's damaged one, okay. Nice, it's better than nothing unless there's something inside. There is one inside. That'll be better than the one on the ground.
Oh, I can patch this one.
Oh, well, I guess you could put it inside then.
I have another good wheel here. Don't use the.
Spitting on one wheel. And that one is good as well. Putting on the last one.
Oh, that's why I couldn't load it, because you used it, okay.
Cargo's one space. Yeah. They're shooting at the... Yeah.
Milo, don't fly too close to the other bases, you're waking them up too.
No, those were just enemies out there still from earlier. That's fine.
Sticks, do we want to check out?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, we will follow you, Sticks, and you mind detect.
Copy that.
Yeah, just be careful with the circling, so you don't go into like other towns or watch for enemies firing as well. Yeah, don't worry about it. Just be careful so you don't get shot down.
What the fuck?
I think it's because because he drove the truck, maybe.
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
On the right as well, if you can't see him.
We have to still be careful with ID. Sticks, get in. We are retrieving Milo's body. Yeah. Sticks, get in.
Did I miss something?
Milo got hit by RPG. We retrieved.
Oh, okay.
Milo.
Yeah.
Milo, if you copy on short range. Mark your position.
It's most likely unconscious, can't mark.
Maybe not.
Yeah, I think that was the crash landing mode and works there with the way it fell down.
That's why I ask if she copies.
Oh, where is it? Crash landed further down there, but I guess not. How far did the helicopter go?
Milo? If you're live, do you copy on short range?
Oh, I can't check this view, we've gone way too far. What? That? This seems very weird. And I should be seeing so much, but
driving a bit higher, maybe she's behind a rock or something.
Higher!
You need to drive back to Boston.
Did you see where she landed?
I would say she did not go that far.
Okay, strange.
Yeah, I feel like this would be further out as well. But it didn't seem like it was even that far. There we go.
Well, now she's gone.
Because the thing is, the helicopter is completely intact on the ground. Not even smoke. That's why.
Yeah, I'm looking for smoke right now.
Yeah, that's the thing. Yeah, look on map.
Fuck off.
That is a... accurate.
I saw her fly away. Either it was a decent or... Also, I feel the time they bleed out is way too far fast. Because I can't help anyone. They bleed out immediately.
And there is no smoke?
You guys have eye?
Nope.
Because she got hit by RPG, so if I
drop
it's
in the trees, 48.
There is some guys on the road.
See, someone is seeing us.
Yeah. It's a welcome sign.
Do we have eyes, Flame?
Yeah, I see it.
Alright, well, point there with your eyes into it. Okay.
Wait, Bolly, I stepped out because I was gonna point physically.
I'm breaking.
Oh no. Just go down. We'll end the session now anyway, so I'll just teleport down there.
Nah, I'm good. Jump in. Don't lose too much.
Okay.
Okay, something is super fishy because it's looked like super intact.
I'm at the cup. What happened? Head out! How many bodies in here? Uh-oh.
I wish I could have seen that hit, but like, the fact that the helicopter was completely fine when it landed was just bullshit.
What's that?
A bus exploded in the road. I think we need to have a look at the crash landing mod, because that was very weird, the interaction.
Ah, that's number.
Yeah, that's part of it. You're supposed to have like more control, not instantly explode. So you can probably like do an actual crash landing. But the fact that the helo was fine after the crash land and there was no smoke to see made it way harder for us to actually find you. We drove way past you because we thought you were further out. Yeah, that's what I figured you would be. I mean, there is a way to bypass so you can actually chat while unconscious, but...
Yeah.
Sticks and Milo are both engineers.
Really? Huh.
Oh, right. I think that's ammo.
Fixing tail rotor?
The anti-tarkus gun.
But it's also the fact that the helicopter was obviously burning while falling down, but then it was just completely fine when it landed.
Full repair in 15 seconds. All good.
Holding. Is it even close enough?
Don't load them in by hand yet. Just
No. I mean like the AC interaction on the heli loaded the one I was holding and dragging.
Yeah, I was pressing loading.
Me too.
it was just the fact that he grabbed it out of my hands while I was dragging.
Oh. Don't hit me with the body bag.
I wasn't trying to, I was like turning around to see where you are.
Okay.
Yep, that took the one I had against six.
Mine is not loading! Ugh!
No, you need to be closer on the side.
Oh!
It's like a radius around the center of the heli. Get it right out of my hands again.
Try this one.
I think it loads everybody around.
Oh, still have the badger.
This is badger?
Yeah.
Oh, is that one not loading?
Wait, I'm trying.
Oh, there we go.
Good job.
Don't. Sell it.
Milo, salute! Come back. Pay your respect.
Enemy. Better delete that. Enemy. There, fuck off.
Alright, I'm calling.
Oh, nice.
Don't get in. We're gonna save and then leave. Now, how do I save again?
Rally up!
I think? We already reloaded. I think it does it automatically.
Oh damn, okay, that's where you do it. Yeah, finish up so you can save and end the session.
Can I park the repair vehicle?
Yeah, just drive it back. So I don't think it matters, he'll move on his own, I think. Maybe.
Good enough. GG's.
Good job, everyone.
Until next time.
Survey to end the session.